Hey, what is going on, all of you flick freaks out there? We are back with another trailer reaction. Today we're going to be watching the trailer for the upcoming film Maggie. This stars Abigail Breslin and Arnold Schwarzenegger. From what I understand, this is a drama film, so it's kind of a new turn for Arnold. I'm excited to see what this is. From what I understand, it's about Abigail Breslin gets sick with a deadly virus, I think. This is just what somebody told me. And Arnold Schwarzenegger plays her father, and he has to try and find a cure for her before she dies. They were very vague on the details, so let's just see what the trailer has to show me.
Dad, you've protected me all my life. Now it's my turn to protect you.
It already has an ominous feel to
There
it.
is life with you, not with me. Don't come looking for me. I'm safe. I'm fine.
Shit. Is she turning into like a
When
zombie?
that happens, say your goodbyes and get her straight through quarantine.
I made a promise to your mother that I will protect you.
Shit, this looks
Working
good.
overtime, by the way.
Cure her. Save her. Fuck me. Damn, that looks actually really good. Okay, I was not expecting that. That looks incredible. It really does. Like I said earlier, I haven't really seen Arnold in a lot of drama roles. The only one I can really remember is Stay Hungry. That was the one that he did with Jeff Bridges. Like when his career first took off, he actually won a Golden Globe for that movie. I'm probably blanking on a bunch of dramas that he did, but that looks like an incredible movie. Terrifying in moments, heartfelt in others. It looks like it has everything. In a lot of zombie films, you see the person like they get bitten, and in a few hours later, they turn. But this movie makes it look like it's more drawn out process where the person's mainly conscious through the whole thing, and I think that I haven't really seen that in a lot of movies. So to see how that tears a family down, and how you watch a loved one goes through something like that would be beyond detrimental. I'm really excited to see this movie. I really am. I just hope it's not one of those movies where you watch the trailer and it looks incredible, and then you watch the movie and the movie's just subpar. But I hope it's really good. And before I go any further, I'm going to apologize to everybody because I'm trying to get over a cold right now, and it's making it really hard to do these videos, so I'm not going to be posting a lot like I normally do. But when I get better, I'll be back to it. But thank you to everybody for watching that. If you wouldn't mind to hit the subscribe button right there. We do got a lot of cool stuff on the channel right now. Right now, we're doing the March Madness 2015 television show bracket, where 32 television shows are going head to head in a March Madness style bracket to find out what is the number one show of 2015. So, you guys got to find those videos and vote in the comments. Right now, we're in the Elite Eight, week three, so you have to vote in the comments, or if you